Our ancestors are the reason why we lead the way. So I'm here to say, let's come together now on Freedom Day. Cause this the day that we in sync, remove shackles and bondage. We call today Juneteenth. Our bloodline was seeking freedom in this nation, implementing orders to free enslaved via Emancipation Proclamation. So we pay homage to those left on the shore, also those who fought in the Civil War. And one thing's for sure, our culture is more than slavery. African excellence, we come from bravery. Mind too big, so don't locks, don't phase as we master the struggles of life. Far from lazy, we celebrate, have cookouts, throw parades, and we remember and know where we come from. That's why we dance to the beat, and if we get off course, just follow the drum. We create legacies to honor our loved ones, cause our black soul will always be alive and proud from June 19, 1865 to now. Peace.